Hi guys, welcome back to another LSPDFR episode. We're in the Santos in this episode. We're doing the same thing as usual. Do a couple of traffic stops as well as take some call ups. So let's get started.
Vehicle license plate 480 Henry King 938. Target is 10-4. Helicopter backup required and Burton.
Air support is on its way.
I'm late. This is so late. Hell, man. I'm gonna have to ask to see some ID.
The reason why I pulled you over is because you were going too slow on that intersection. So I'll be right back with your information. Tornado. Daniel O'Hara. Okay, valid, no, none. Speeding violation citations. Have a nice day, sir. Thank you for your cooperation. No, you can't. Unless you want to go to jail.
We've got gunshots reported in Vinewood Hills.
Dispatch, assuming route.
Units respond code 3. Needed in Vinewood Hills.
Dispatch, this is Victor 13. We're on it.
This is a heavy gunman, so... Get rifle.
Hello?
Hold on. What is that little bastard? Damn it. Oh, crap. I need SWAT.
Assistance needed in West Vinewood. Assistance needed in, West Vinewood.
This is David Charles 12, copy.
Screw you.
You're surrounded. This guy isn't dying easy.
We are code 4. Suspect neutralized. No further units required.
Thank you guys for your help.
Assistance required in, West Vinewood.
That's what you get. That's what you get. That's what you get. Yes. Damn you. This person went to an 8 effect call.
10-4.
Some days, the man ain't just looking at you, man.
I feel that.
Officers report a suspect on the run in West Vinewood. Backup required in West Vinewood.
Up 10-8. Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Backup needed in, the GWC Engulfing Society.
We'll keep our eyes filled, dispatch. Dispatch, we got eyes, we're in pursuit.
Union 530.
Are Arthur Johnson going for arrest? For an arrest report? Those are the only two touches I'm going to hit him with.
Idiot.
You're the only crash.
It's me.
Oh.
You piece of trash.
We've got an 11351 in Tonka Hill. Units respond code 2.
Nuts.
Don't you dare run us over again. Don't you run us over again.
Drop the weapon!
No, not you.
We have suspect last seen in Chumash.
I got you now.
Copy, dispatch.
Hold on.
Flatbed, assistance required in Chumash. Citizens reporting use of explosives.
And Chumash. I'm gonna
receive it.
Copy, dispatch.
Citizens reporting, suspect is carrying a weapon in, Chumash.
Copy, dispatch.
PCP. Negative. Fentanyl. Negative. LSD. Ecstasy. Have you had anything to drink at all today?
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna get him for the ecstasy. What else?
Citizens report a robbery at the Vespucci branch of Suburban. Respond code 3. Assistance required in Chumash.
Copy dispatch, Adam 4 en route.
Thank you,
Ken. You're welcome.
Okay. Units reporting a criminal resisting arrest in West Vinewood. Gunfire reported. Code 99. All units respond.
Dispatch, we have a visual. Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp. In pursuit.
Backup needed in West Vinewood.
Back to 13. Where's the little coffee shop around the corner?
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage. Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
Visual, headed east.
Assistance required, 6-1 King William Henry
630. The suspect has crashed. Herb located, in pursuit. The suspect crossed point.
Flatbed, assistance required in West Vinewood. an overdose civilian in West Vinewood.
Dispatch, send
me your respond code 3.
Okay.
Assistance required in West Vinewood.
Charlie 4, roger that. We'll look for those maggots.
Hey, here, what's going on?
You're good, you're good!
Perfect sight.
Helicopter assistance required in West Vinewood.
We're flying over now.
We are code 4. Suspect neutralized. No further units required. Required in West Vinewood. Assistance required in West Vinewood.
What the fuck?
Okay, alright guys, this is the end of today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash that subscribe button, click that notification bell to also never miss out. Join the Discord, the link's in the description as always. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and peace out.